Police are working to investigate a case of financial fraud involving Grand Forks Public Schools. The fraud is more than $2 million.
In a letter to staff, GFPS confirmed that fraud, saying no data from the district was exchanged.